Megan Yim and her family
is traveling to Germany for the holiday.
Christmas market, I guess we've heard it's awesome and we wanted to try. If our kids get any older, they're not gonna wanna travel with us anymore.
Her daughter, Emily.
Pretty excited, yeah.
Says this is not their first time traveling this time of year.
For some holidays, we've gone to South Korea as well to visit family there.
She says today's travel has been quite smooth.
If you plan to leave earlier, it's probably less chaotic than what it should be.
According to officials at Minneapolis-St. Paul International Airport, some 35,000 people will go through security checkpoints each day. Today, tomorrow, and again on the 26th and the 27th, when folks are returning.
Friday is actually the busiest day of the Christmas travel season for us.
Some tips on beating the rush.
Instead of dropping off a ticketing, drop off a bag claim and pick up on ticketing. Sometimes that's a lot faster and a lot less congested.
Remember to keep those liquids and gels inside containers no larger than 3 ounces. But what about gifts? Should you wrap them? The answer is no.
Because if there's any question about what is inside the package, the TSA will have to unwrap the present. So wait till you get to your destination to wrap.
As for tips from everyday people like moms.
Don't overpack. That's about it. Pack simple as possible so you don't have to, you know, have too much. And don't have rigid plans.
That is a great tip. Now, I asked Hogan about baked goods, whether you can bring your loved ones their favorite cookies through security. The answer is yes. And if you're wondering, my favorite cookies are no-bake, so you can bring those through security if you want. But as always, remember to give yourself plenty of time. At MSP International, I'm Zach Lajoie, Care 11 News.